Edmondson Westside High School is a staple for kids looking for a path to success. The trade school gives kids a chance to thrive without having to go to a traditional college route. WMAR 2 News' Eddie Kadem tells us how the Alumni Association for the school is fighting to save some of the programs.
The school district is considering cutting 10 programs. The Alumni Association says that would be devastating for the staff and students.
Based in the west side of Baltimore City, Edmondson Westside High School is one of three public trade schools in the city.
And our children deserve trades, especially in the communities that we live and reside in. Having a skill set to build upon and go into a workplace and practice those skills and get paid for those skills, or also have entrepreneurship skills and starting your own business, is an extra additive plus.
The programs on the chopping block are accounting, business administrative services, banking, culinary, Cisco networking pathway, PLTW technology, and carpentry. They've created an online petition and they're asking people to send a letter to BCPS and complete an online survey.
Edmondson is the only building, only school with a two building campus that is funded for one building. And I think instead of taking the programs away, we should look at how we can build those programs and make them healthy and make them stronger and build partnerships and relationships with outside businesses and community members.
Carol says the list of success stories is too long and too important to stop growing.
It was helpful for me because I got into the IT world and I got to be able to utilize my skills and gain some skills, and I was able to put money in my pocket without having to go to the streets. And I think that's a big piece, because a lot of our kids and our youth, our positive youth, they don't really necessarily want to be out the street. They just want to make some money so that they can do for themselves and feed their families as well.
A bit of good news, the school district has pushed back a decision on this into March to give them more time to hear community feedback. On North Avenue, Eddie Kadem, WMAR 2 News.